Next, we are discussing problem. Problem is integration 0 to 4 pi modulus of cos x into dx. So this integration we have to do. So first thing is what? From this problem, we can say this is modulus of cos x. Okay. So we can say modulus of cos x is what? It's a periodic function. Pf. Okay. Periodic function what? P means periodic. F means function. Okay. P means what? Periodic. Okay, in short we will write P and fundamental period. Okay, FP, fundamental period. F means what? Fundamental. Okay, P means what? Period. Okay, fundamental, P means period. Okay, so fundamental period of modulus of cos x, fundamental period of modulus of cos x is what? Pi. Okay, so here we know 0 to 4 pi modulus of cos x dx. We know the property integration 0 to n times of t fx dx. So this one we can add n times 0 to t fx dx, where fundamental period of fx is what? Capital T, and n belongs to integer. So if you apply this property here, so here modulus cos x fundamental period is what? Pi, and 4 is what? Integer. So this one we get 4 times integration of 0 to pi modulus of cos x into dx. Okay, so modulus of cos x is there, that means we have to remove modulus. Okay, we know cos x graph. Okay, and cos x graph we want in the interval of 0 to pi. Okay, so 0 is here and pi will be here. So 0 to pi graph of modulus cos x, what? This one. This is what? Cos x graph, sorry. This is y equal to cos x graph. This point is what? Pi by 2. Okay, so what will come here? 4 times, you can see at 0 to pi by 2, cos x is what? Positive. And pi by 2 to pi, cos x is what? Negative. So at pi by 2, we have to separate. So this one we have to write as what? Integration 0 to pi by 2 modulus of cos x dx plus pi by 2 to pi modulus of cos x dx. Like that we have to separate. Now here what you call 4 times in bracket 0 to pi by 2. Okay, so 0 to pi by 2, cos x is what? Positive. Cos x is positive, that means inside quantity is positive, so we can remove modulus. So what you can make 0 integration 0 to pi by 2, what you have? Cos x dx. Okay, plus pi by 2 to pi. Okay, pi by 2 to pi, if you check pi by 2 to pi, cos x is what? Negative. Okay, so cos x is what? Inside quantity. Inside quantity is what? Negative. Okay, so if you remove modulus, what you have to multiply here? Inside quantity we have to multiply minus. So what comes? Minus of inside quantity cos x dx. This will come. Okay, so what comes? 4 times integration of cos x, what becomes? Sin x. Limit is what? 0 to pi by 2. Okay, this minus we can take outside. And integration of cos x is what? Sin x. Limit is what? Pi by 2 to pi in bracket. So what will come here? 4 times in bracket. If I put upper value, so sin pi by 2 minus lower limit is what? 0. So sin 0 minus upper limit is what? Pi. So what will come? Sin pi minus lower limit is at pi by 2, so sine pi by 2. This will come. So what will come here? 4 times in bracket. This is what? 1. This is what? 0. Minus. This is what? 0. Minus. So minus minus plus sine pi by 2, 1. So what will come? 4 into 2. What is the answer? 8. This is your answer.